Next team up from the United States. Lorraine, born in Washington. Quinn, born in Bethesda, Maryland. She is 18, he's 21.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, from the United States of America, Lorraine McNamara and Quinn Carpenter.
More than in any other discipline, I think it's dancers that really kind of show the nature of their soul. Like, Quinn was so into that.
Yes.
And it was really fun to see.
Yeah.
I think the partnership works well, too. They're good together.
As I said before, it reflects, you know, what dance is all about. You have to have fun. Well, especially for this year, because it's different. It's not, like, so severe. It's not serious. It's like dancing, moving.
A little sassy.
Yes. Well, it was all.
And isn't it true, too, that there are some rhythms that a particular skater will like better than others.
For sure, for sure, for sure. And it goes with the way they move, you know. Some skaters have...
It's just natural.
Yes, if they move naturally, like Latin dances are, like, great for them.
Did you have a favorite? A favorite rhythm?
I think I prefer the one that are a little bit more serious, myself.
I liked waltzes.
I like tango.
Ah, the dance of love.
Beautiful lift. This is their first year on the senior scene, that team. L'an dernier, ils étaient juniors. sont tout jeunes. Comme on a dit au début, 18 et 21 ans.
Score 62.0.